great to see everybody in the stadium, to see the kids, to see the clowns, and to see these amazing people also loving to play football.
David, what would be your advice to young men like those ones to be a profession, to become
like Prince? Yes, I think Prince is already know more football than me. But I think the first thing is to study a lot in the school. I think football is now every year start to improve, and it is for intelligent players. You have to understand, I think the brain is the most important muscle in the club, so the kids has to study, has to continue to love football, to train every day, but has to study a lot, so it's important for them.
And the first half for you, seen between APL and Etenstedt?
Yeah, so both teams with a lot of quality, playing great football, and we hope we can see more goals in the second half.